Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome inside the Oakland soccer field. We're on the campus of Oakland University in Rochester, Michigan, where today the Golden Grizzlies play host to the Duquesne Dukes out of the Atlantic 10 Conference. My name is Neil Rule. Thank you for tuning in on the worldwide leader in sports, ESPN3. Here comes Amonte to the middle. Right-footed blast will go over top of the frame. Give and go passing. O'Connor goes wide. Right-footed shot over top of the frame by Fennec. Andy Lehman lost it. Now an opportunity. That ball's in the back of the net. Cecilia Doka with the goal.
Golden Grizzlies goal.
Trickles out wide to the left side towards the back post. Header by O'Connor. It's loose in the middle. Right foot shot goes wide. Deflects out of play. Crossing over to the box. Across. Amonte with a shot and finds it back of the net. Allie Amonte off a beautiful pass. And the Golden Grizzlies take a 2-0 lead. Hustle there. Now Amonte has it. Right-footed blast by Doka. Right-footed shot again by Doka, just wide of the left post. Doka towards the middle, making a run. Doka still has it. Doka puts it in the back of the net. Cecilia Doka, her second goal of the afternoon. And the Kings are on the griddle here at the Oakland Soccer Field. And that will do it here at the Oakland Soccer Field. The final score, the Golden Grizzlies victorious over the Duquesne Dukes by a score of 3-0.